Welcome to Advanced Thermal Solutions. Today we're going to be speaking with Dr. Kaveh Azar. He's going to tell us a little bit about the ATVS-2020. That's our top-of-the-line instrument for thermal analysis.
Oftentimes, as a thermal engineer, we come across a board that we need to be able to analyze the cooling requirement for different components. You have a series of BGAs, a very complex board. The flow is coming from bottom to top, and it's going to go in a variety of directions, and we need to be able to set up the system in such a fashion that we can quantify what the airflow is and what the requirements are as far as the cooling solution is concerned. In this particular instance, we've put the sensors at the upstream of the devices that we are concerned about, as well as putting the sensors here at the inlet of the wind tunnel in order to be able to quantify the flow that's coming in. By measuring the flow upstream of the device, of the component, we are able to analyze the system in such a fashion that we know exactly what the requirements are at the location of the device, and that's very, very important. If we can get a close-up on the candlestick sensor here, where I'm pointing, you can see that this sensor is very, very non-intrusive. It is very small, and as a result of it, doesn't divert and alert the flow, alter the flow in a different direction. So we have a true velocity measurement as well as temperature measurement. The beauty about our system is it's a single sensor, as you can see here, that's made out of a thermistor. And what it does, it measures the temperature and velocity at the exact same location on the system. And you can put the multiplicity of sensors at different locations, so you can at one time get the full velocity map and the temperature map of your system. Obviously, this tunnel is an isothermal tunnel, so the temperature is constant. It's sucking the air from the lab. But if it was a system level type of testing, you had it in the ATCA chassis, you had it in some sort of a PIGMIC chassis, you can actually get a temperature profile of the component of the board as well as the velocity distribution of the system. So these sensors are connected to our data acquisition system, as you can see on this table. This is one of the products. It's called ATVS-2020. Its function is to measure temperature and velocity simultaneously. It's a highly digitized system. All of our electronics are high-speed electronics and precision electronics that are placed inside the system. Every LED represents a given sensor board, and in the back of the unit, you have the opportunity to plug in the number of sensors that you want, depending upon what your requirements are. The capability of 32 simultaneous measurements, as you can see in here. In addition to that, we can daisy chain this, and if you need to measure more channels, we can certainly accommodate that in our system. To make the data acquisition easy and painless, and make it very simple and intuitive for our engineers who are using this product, we've put together a very, very sophisticated software tool that is called the Stage View, that collects the data, interprets the data, and provides you with a report of the temperature, velocity, at different locations. It's got a calculation module that can allow you to do some calculations based on what you need in the system. So a combination of the stage view, the hardware that's specific for the system, the sensors that we have are allowing you to do a very, very effective measurement and characterization of your board. The end result of it is, if I know the velocity and temperature accurately, I can maybe minimize or eliminate the heat sink, or I can get a heat sink that's not customized, or I can relay out my board in such a fashion that the need for heatsink solution would be eliminated altogether. So with that, I thank you, and we hope to see you on our website and in our webinar.